Okay, guys, this is a Golf GTE that I'm going to spray paint. As you can see, it's edge to edge, doing some blender here. The color was quite good, so we didn't need to take the back door or the bumpers to get color matching, because the color was good. The spray guns I'm using today is the Devilbis DV1 for base coat and the Devilbis DV1 for clear coat. I just used some primer there. This is with my Sata gun. It's an X5500 with a high pattern 1.2. I hope you enjoy this video and sit back and relax. Thank you.